Good evening, Mr. Lee, Principal of Catholic High School, Mrs. Lee, Vice Principal, teachers, parents, friends, and fellow schoolmates. I'm Hannah, your MC for tonight. Tonight is the second installment of the Catholic High School Art Festivals, where the band will be taking the center stage and playing a repertoire of music for all of us. Formed in 1966, the Catholic High School Symphony Band has a long and illustrious history. Having evolved from a brass band into a military band, the band was inaugurated as a symphony band in the year 2000. Under the baton of our resident conductor, Mr. Leonard Tan, the band has enhanced its dexterity in musical interpretation and techniques. It has also expanded its repertoire of music, ranging from classical episodes to contemporary hits and to selections from soundtracks. And to start off the night, the band will be presenting the Carnival of the Animals, a musical by the French romantic composer Camille Saint-Saëns. Out of the 14 originally written movements, the band will play 4 movements: the introduction and the Royal March of the Lion, the Elephant, the Fossil, and the Finale. The Catholic High School Symphony Band and our conductor, Mr. Leverton.
Thank you.